Sevierville police have identified the woman who died yesterday morning after she fell out of a moving vehicle. Authorities say 33-year-old Deanna Deschent of Sevierville was in that vehicle traveling on Winfield Dunn Parkway. She was pronounced dead at the scene. Authorities arrested the driver, John Davis II, for violating an order of protection stemming from a previous arrest.